keep calm and let economic recession inspire you. That's what happened to budding singer KJV, who teamed up with producer Mash Cho for a song titled Orimi. He tells us more about this on Spotlight.
I've always wanted to do music, like, since when I was a kid. I think I used to be in the choir, and when I was growing up, I went to Deeper Life Bible Church, actually. So I used to be in the choir. I was a chorister, and the choir back then was really cool. They had all this part and stuff, so I just wanted to do music all along. I met some guys, actually, when I was growing up that were doing music outside the church, and it was really cool. So I wanted to try my, since I was really interested in church music, I just wanted to try my hands on music in the secular way and stuff. Joyful was my first track. I shot the video in South Africa, and I dropped, I think, the audio and the video 2015, about June 2015. Then I did another one, Common Sense. That one was more popular. I had Chris Clown in it and JK Kenny, and I had some other couple of friends in it. I think I dropped that one November 2015. Then, I'm not sure, 2016, I dropped Baba Down and Baba Down Remix. I featured Orisha Femi on the remix. That was about, I dropped the original, I think, August, and the remix towards late last year. The boys are happy, and the girls are joyful. Before you know, yeah, we did my place. She take a selfie on top my bench. She chop my indomie, all my chicken. And then she say, I have to go, my mom is calling. Sure, I know. Takula, oh, si berolo. Oh, please be, oh, yeah, Joe, just all control. Oh, the just all control. Oh, I didn't get here. It is a common sense. Then I dropped Orimi, which is my latest track for now. And I did that December last year, and I dropped the video early this year. My music actually represents, I would say, first me as a person, because as a musician, I want to project to the world who I am through my music. I might not, if I'm an artist, then I would say, okay, I'd paint stuff, some of my imagination and stuff, but you know, it's music, and I put myself in my music. It shows a lot. I think when you listen to my music, you know part of me, you know where I'm coming from, you know where I'm trying to go, and you know, you just know a part of me by listening to my music. So I'll say, first, I put me, myself, in my music, and I put things around me. I'd say Nigeria as a whole. I put people around me. I put my experiences and stuff, you know, people around me in my music. So when you listen to my music, it's like I'm welcoming you to my world to, you know, understand my music. Baba God, I know go lie. Say last year they one kind. But I got hope, say you go give me plenty blessings. So Baba God, I know fit lie. Say last year strong. But I get hope, so you go make this year too sure from you.